Right. We're doing the Lil Nas X concert experience. Oh my god, this is gonna be fun. 2 minutes left until the concert starts. As you can see the countdown, I'm over here. Very excited, very. I'm playing on a PS4 controller right now. So yeah, that's, yeah, if you're wondering why my camera rotation so smooth, that's why. Oh god, so laggy. I don't know. My PC, I don't have like the best PC, but you know. I really like the dolphin animation, like really best. I'm autistic. Sorry for those people who are actually autistic. Actually, I'm sorry. But yeah. But yeah, here we go. 1 minute. 1 minute till it starts, I'm very excited. Look, he's so blocky. He's waving at us. Like, dude, you should just stick with the character. I mean, really, I don't like the blocky. It looks like old, like, I can tell it's trying to be like Lil Nas X, but, it looks nothing like it. Like, it kind of looks like him, but just nothing like him. Oh, god. Half a minute until it starts. Oh, my god, I'm very excited. Very, very, very excited. Very, very good. Oh god. Oh god. Look at my beautiful character. Look at my beautiful face. Look at this. Oh. And he have Lil Nas just peeping in the corner over my shoulder. Oh my god, it's starting in 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
What's up, Roblox?
Hello.
I missed you all.
Oh, I missed you
too. Been waiting for this for a long time.
All
Are
right.
You guys ready for my first ever virtual concert?
Yes!
Best moves. Let's celebrate.
These are my
Let's
best moves
do
right
this.
Here. Oh god. Yes. Here we go. He's still waving. Creepy. Stop waving.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the
Oh, he's walking. He's walking towards them. He's a pedophile! He's walking towards them! He's gonna kill him! He's gonna rape him! Okay, sorry. Okay. He's gonna rape him. Oh my god.
Oh my god! He just becomes giant!
Oh my god, he's so huge! Oh my god, the side of my hip is on fire right now! Oh my god! And dude, this is like actual like mesh deformation, it's not just a bunch of parts combined into an animation. These are like, this is like actual like mesh deformation. Oh my god, I'm really slow. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm playing on my TV right now, and this is just a much. This is just the best view. This is probably the best day I've ever had in my life. And I'm home alone, so I get to be as loud as I want. Well, not really, because I don't want to disturb the peace. It's like 10 o'clock right now. But.
My Maserati sports car.
Get the credit. It's a little enough. Like I can't believe it. Like this is rare. Like this is actual mesh deformation on Roblox. Like this is one mesh moving, and this is like. And no, it wasn't like handmade animations, like it was actually, like the animations were actually like, they were actually like recorded, and the animations were actually made by Lil Nas himself.
Oh my god, that was the best laugh I've ever had.
Oh my god.
Oh.
No! Half of the building went to hell. Half of the buildings went to hell. Okay. Uh-oh.
times. Oh god, what's happening? Dude, what the hell just happened there?
Oh god. Scary!
Where is he?
Oh my god.
Dude, what the fuck? Oh god, where is he?
Where'd he go?
Oh god, it's Slenderman! It's Slenderman!
It's Slenderman! It's Green Slenderman!
Yeah, and his mouth moves! Like, this is the best game! I think this is probably, like, the most creative game on Roblox. Even though it was made by Roblox themselves, but, like, dude, I want to do mesh deformation in my game. Like, I'm starting to develop. I'd say I'm a good developer. I mean, not a... well-known developer, but, you know. I can edit some scripts. I mean, I don't really script, but, you know. I'd say I'm a builder. There's types of developers.
Oh, Slenderman! It's Slenderman!
Look, dude, this is so cool. Like, his mouth actually moves. I saw images, and, like, his face was gone. He turned into an Ubisoft character.
Oh, god, he's gonna step on me.
He's on the light. It's kind of laggy, but, you know, it's kind of expected. I mean, it's Roblox. I mean, these animations are usually supposed to be made out of a bunch of parts. But that's one whole mesh moving. Like, I didn't know that was possible in the Roblox engine. Like, holy crap.
Oh god, he teleported! He is Slenderman! Oh, oh god.
We're in the gaming PC dimension. Panini.
Oh god.
Where am I? Where's my character? I'm in the gaming PC dimension. Where am I? Gaming PC dimension.
Something autism.
Oh my god, I'm thrashing. Dude, like, this is the coolest game. Not the best game, but, like, the coolest game ever on Roblox. Roblox? Thank you. Thank you. This is, like, the best, like, event that you've done in a while. Maybe, this is, like, one of the best events. Thank you, Roblox. Dude, thanks for giving me a good laugh, too. Oh my god, I never laughed like that in a while. Oh my god, look at my hot character. I call this holding your nipples while kicking the dirt, even though it's not really dirt, it's just gaming PC-ness, plastic and lights. Okay, where am I? Where am I supposed to go? Why is there just a few of us? Am I the chosen one? Am I one of the chosen ones? Oh god, hey! Gamer rage. Gaming PC broke.
Oh my god, Lil Nas, get over here, I wanna suck your toes.
Probably really laggy, but don't judge me. I mean, I'm recording. It's way faster when I'm not recording, but you know.
Oh god. Oh.
Holiday, yeah.
For the first ever performance of my brand new single Holiday. Let's make some noise. Let's
yes.
Who knows?
Want to step in your head?
Oh
god, I broke my legs. Like, literally, like, I replaced the sounds. I replaced the stomps. I went breaking legs. Oh god.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh god, I thought it was like, oh my god, is that a bug? But like, no. Oh my god, even the beard jiggles. Maybe he's not giant. Maybe that's just normal human size. We're like literally the size of Legos. Maybe Roblox characters are actually the size of Legos. They're like a bit over 1 inch. Or less than 1 inch. I don't know how big Legos are. But like, dude, like, we're literally Legos compared to this guy. Because, you know, Roblox is kind of like a Lego game. But, you know, try not to compare that.
Oh my god.
You're lagging, but you know, that's kind of expected. I mean, it's mesh deformation. He's teleporting. It's white Santa Claus. Or black, or I don't know. Not to be racist. Okay. I'm not a racist. Michael. Michelle Jackson?
I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way.
Lil Nas, I'm you! I'm holding my nipples while kicking the snow! Oh god, you nearly stuck on me. Watch where you're going. Oh my god.
Oh god.
It's a piece of heart from The Legend of Zelda. Or a heart. Heart piece. Yeah, piece of heart. Dun dun dun. Hey, but I'm blessy. Hey, no flex, but my checks give me fetties. Hey, and I'm sexy. They wanna hey! Don't you censor a word on Roblox! You can't say that. Even if I started flying, he said sexy. That's bad. Very, very bad. Hee hee. Yeah, you're Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a- I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. Holiday.
Oh my god.
You know
he's
kind of getting bigger and bigger every song. Lil Nas, you're so cool. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They don't know. Usually, music like this I don't like, but you know. This is actually pretty good. Oh god. Well, no one's getting extra health now. Oh god.
Thank you guys for coming. You are amazing. I had so much fun. I hope you liked holidays.
Thank you so much. You're welcome.
Night night.
Thank you for singing me those beautiful songs. Those beautiful songs. I really like that. Thank you, Roblox. Oh my god, that was a time of my life. Oh my god. Best day ever. Okay. Hello? I mean, he said thank you for listening to his songs, I mean, so. So, it's the end. I know, it's the end. Alright. I guess I'll see you. But, you know. Bye-bye.